Welcome back to another episode of GTA San Andreas, where we're flying into the next episode. Oh yeah. In the last episode we had a lot of swimming. And it was quite the lengthy bad boy. A lot of water levels on the boats. But we eventually had it done, so we're gonna go safe and continue work on our garage.
Hey baby girl, where are you going?
I feel, I don't know, but I think that's gonna happen. So let's jump into it. And we'll be back.
Carl! You're a fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Crack factory? I didn't know that there's a crack factory. Ooh, baby. Hi. Oh my god, three police cars. Oh my god. So much police guys. Bank. Oh no. That would hit him on the spot, but I'm not getting bothered too much. So we're gonna continue with this car. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm having a blast playing some games because the weather isn't so great, so it doesn't really drag me outside. Not even then. Okay, give me the wrecked car with the bump.
Hey man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing time enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Okay. Air the bomb. Okay. We first need to get this. Let's head over this way. Then this way. Well, next to the... I must feel like it's the car's driving school. Building. Must. I'm driving it over there, so it's not that, but... It's just next to it. Oh boy.
We're being hit!
Yes.
Blast the moron! Open the gate!
Run over that guy, run over that guy. Go over yonder.
Watch the
Move this way. Move this way.
This ain't no parking lot.
You think so?
I really need some roach.
Flip. I thought it's not a good idea to just. Sorry, police. I said sorry, police. But I kinda don't have time on you guys. Okay, I go this way. This way. Then we go in this way a little bit. Then we park here. We shoot these fools.
You're muerto, Prieto.
Okay, now we go park the car. Watch out, lady.
You got a deaf wing?
Okay. Why is it so annoying? Oh boy, that so is always so annoying because they almost destroy the car. Okay. Park. Somebody else? No. Good. No police so far, good. All right, let's do this.
Yeah, what you gonna do next?
All right.
Welcome to America.
Yep. Welcome to America, boy. Kablamo. And easy. We even have a ride waiting here for us. Ooh. See ya. Fudge. So perfectly planned, man. Okay. Move across those. Can't do that. What the hell are you doing?
Now you better shut up.
What the hell's happening here? There's something invisible here. Don't know why. What the hell? Seriously. What the hell's happening? Why is there something invisible? Idiot! Oh my god! Why? Don't shoot at my car, man. It's gonna explode before we need to explode, and I can't afford that. Seriously? Can the game at least refresh the memory? Because there is gonna be dead cars all over. For no bloody reason. Look, there's gonna be invisible car right here. Yep. Why?
Stay cool.
Let me go.
Get me soda, please. No. Well, the problem is that the stupid car doesn't move. Maybe if I do it now, it's gonna be better. Okay, we already did. Okay.
What the fuck is he doing?
I'm a bitch.
Hey. We are friends in the gobierno.
I'm dead, and I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Okay.
You got a death wish?
I need a heart, man. Desperate.
Yeah.
CJ,
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, you got a new man in your life. Me.
Need your daddy, can't you?
Is it ready?
Alright, let's go for a second try with a new car and hopefully it's not gonna get backed. We're gonna be able to drive through this stupid factory normally. I'll get it screwed by invisible textures.
It's a hit.
Yep, it is.
Waste the dumb fuck, Holmes!
Okay, it looks like they're going the wrong way, so... we may be gonna be able to just drive through. This way. Oh, you stupid motor trucker. See if the textures are still bugged or not. Game is completely reloaded. There's gonna be something here, I'm just gonna mold. Good, nothing here.
You wanna get shut up, huh?
Okay. That would be one thing.
Some of you think you know the origins of hip hop hundreds of years ago, but I'm gonna tell you the real. This one going after all.
And let's shoot our way out then.
Welcome to America.
And because we don't have the full day, ooh, I think on this time it's gonna work. Escape out of the main garage, okay.
Now you better shut up.
Okay, can I get something with wheels? Can I buy something here? Nope. Okay. No wheels anywhere, I got it. Would be nice because we could jump out of here, but no wheels, no jump. Alright.
Stay cool.
No. They actually make me to jump out, okay. Easy. Get out of here, folk. Okay, that's not great. Car on fire. And give me your car.
Don't take this personal, but you're getting jacked.
Hey, oh, totally forgot I have a garage here. Sweet, finally, mission done. Oh boy, save it as well. 25,000 big ones. Oh yeah. Okay. Well, where we can go now? I think there was a thing down. Is this like a new race area or is that like an old race area? Okay. Ooh, hello, phone call.
Speak on.
This is a friend of mine. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic, across the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
Yeah. And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
What the hell is this guy from?
Hey, I'm ashamed of myself already.
Bite like an no, because I'm gonna fight. That's that. Why. Okay, where is it? Are we under? Okay. Let's go with this radio. Let's move on! Can I buy it now? Another phone call, okay.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contact to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holla at you.
Ooh, hello. 50. We do have that money, so easy. Okay, boys, I will see you after I speak with this mysterious man. And find out what he wants. Or she, we never know, right? Okay, looks like we're going over the bridge. I thought that the motorcycle is faster than this. What the hell? It feels like it's going super slow. Do I have the one which is not as powerful? Oh, I have the one 300. Well, I don't care. It's not that far. What do we have here? Okay, talk to me.
Carl, darling, welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Better time than 6:30, all right. So far is not that terrible. That awful divorce. The Mako Span, Fallow Bridge, Martin Bridge, and the Frederick Bridge are all reopened. But it also not super easy.
Time for a little Hank Williams. I love old Hank.
Alright, let's go up a hill then. Oh boy, don't twist me like that. Can we change this music to this maybe? Okay. I think we're doing well. But I'm not sure. I'm hoping that we do. Ooh. That was close. Come on. Uchi Kuchi Man, what the hell is this song? Come on, track. I think like we are over halfway, or kind of halfway. We're doing pretty well. I think we have it in a bucket. Well, come on, truck, come on, truck, trucking truck. Ooh.
Yeah.
Why is this the same gang, guys? You like that? Where are we going now? Straight. Good. Just 9 left and 3 minutes to go. Easy. One over here. So far, super easy. A part of the zigzag thing, to be honest, that was a bit of an annoyance more than difficulty. Three more, baby. Oh, I actually need to get back, actually, right? They said. Hit the track. Oh, which is now. Hey. Easy.
Okay. Boss was right about you. Boss will be in touch.
What? Alright, boss, I hope you will be in touch. Well, because I will finish here, so let me guys say goodbye. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Again, phone call interruption.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
All right, like I said before, I was rudely interrupted. There's a four. The windows has the same thing. Oh boy. Well, let me know if you jai. Let me know if you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you didn't. Let me know what did you like the most in the comments down below. And if you don't want to miss the next episode, please subscribe and I'll catch you then, because this one has been rad.